continue, but that's probably going to be the end of the stream today, maybe? I don't know. Let's see what's going on in the Discord. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. So we might go a little further, see what's going on, because that was the boss fight, basically, I think, that my friend was telling me about that was really annoying to him. Which it was kind of annoying, but I got through most a little more of the level and that boss fight and the fight after probably within like this hour and a half, basically, because there was 15 or 20 minutes always when I could get started streaming, get set up, get going. So it wasn't too bad. Oh, cool, I'm back on the ship. Oh no. They're corrupting our system. I think this will be the end though, because we don't have the camera. So we'll basically be doing these in like 2 minute, 2 hour, sorry, intervals. Helpful. She hit him.
There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super gore nest.
Super gore nest. Right? So I want, yeah. I think we'll call it that for that reason, and also because I'm supposed to, like, upgrade all my shit. Right? And, I'm fine with upgrading all my shit, for sure, but I don't know how, I guess. It's probably over here, right? It was over. No. I gotta look at the map, and I refuse to do so. Hey, there's some of my collectibles. Uh-huh. What are you? Eh. Uh-huh. Random suit. Alright, let's check the map. Wish I knew what they were. I see two music-y things. Whatever this is right here in the center. Guess we can go check out the thing in the center. Whatever it is. It's probably that thing, right? Oh no, it's down there. Okay, well, we'll go down there, I guess. Unless we figure out how. Huh. Down the stairs. Dude. Ooh, new gun. Ooh, you might have to play just for the new gun. What is this? Ballista. Alright, let's like take a look at it. Codex. Oh, arsenal. Ooh, I still got quite a few guns to get actually. 3 or 4. Got 4 more guns after this one. The Doom Blade. The Ballista, the weapon choice for sentinel marksman, who said this in his final war that a single battalion of archers defended the walled city of a camp for 10 days and 10 nights. Precise weapon and fires a twin beam superheated argent, vaporizing its target on impact. Damn, I pretty much have to try this. Right? We'll go try this. Cause I don't know if the battery is charged and ready to keep going, but I also have to use the restroom. So give me a minute. let's see. We're gonna keep it going because we did want to do a longer stream of this to keep the progression going, because we need one, content, and two, we need to have fun. So we'll go a little bit farther at the very least. You guys will get to see some stuff going down. Because it's only 11:30. Yeah, and no one else is on, so there's no real reason for me to hop off. This episode on, because we only did one. Then got distracted. Forgot I have that going on. And there we go. Hopefully back to normal, right, boys and girls? I guess we're gonna see. Looking good. Hopefully sounding good. I'm gonna have to deal with my dabs for a second. This is a nice episode cutting point if I've ever seen one for myself. Should really start making them myself, just like episode cut points. Where it's like, oh, it's been like 30 minutes, it's gonna take like 5 seconds. But at the same time, that'll throw off my groove. You're throwing off the Emperor's groove! Okay, so here's where I edit the suit, right? What's this? That looks like a little hidden thing. These are all cool little memento-y collectibles. Can I do anything in here? Or was this not what I thought it was? It's probably not what I thought it was. Like, I can view my collectibles. Oh wait, I can swap mod. Oh no, it just shows me the mod. Shit. I don't think I've got them all. There's a lot of them. Come on. This thing takes plasma ammo? A lot of it too. It says I have 8 rounds of that only. So it's like a heavy version of the thing. What's this way? Oh right, this shit. I just still don't know exactly what's going on there. Oh, it's to right. How do I? No idea how to unlock this shit. Codex. Suit. I don't know how to edit any of this shit. I find sentinel batteries all over the place. I don't know what to use them on either. There's a glass there. There's glass there. There's a door there that I can't see. Alright, I really want to try out that gun. So, even though I don't know where I'm supposed to go to edit shit, I see a book here. What is this? Alright, we'll go down the stairs right behind us. Right behind us. Is this it? No, not the other way. Oh no, wait, I actually have to go up into here and then to the left and down. Alright, fine, I'll use the map the way it's supposed to be used so I can figure out what I'm doing with my shit. Okay, this looks more like it. Hello, rando. Is that a weapon mod? Creator point. Creator shoot point. Ooh, mod. Kinda wanna see what some mods are. Arsenal batteries. What else can I unlock with these? I kinda wanna save them in case I need them to open something else. Let's see what else we got here. And those are ruins. Those are ruins. There's something way down the fuck there that I can't even get to yet. I don't see any guns though. Wish I had a gun. Unless it's in there somewhere. Definitely could. Man, this place is big, man. It's not even like a ship, really. It's like a base. I mean, those are only two things I see that I really want right now. I guess I could go look downstairs one more time. And yeah, those are ruins, right? And what other? I have three on right now, so I'd have to replace one unless they're special ruins. I say we get one of these and then keep two batteries because that seems to be the most you ever have to use for anything. I still look, that looks nice though. But we're gonna unlock this one, I guess. Yep. Except, go ahead, pop the battery in there, buddy. There we go. Yep. Worth. I like how I'm just carrying those around with me. Full weight, bitch. Alright, give me my weapon mod. Yeah. Hey, and just like I thought, because I have the rocket launcher and the Ballista now. Alright, so let's see. It charges up with a little and then explodes. The thing is it gonna kill everything and not everything? That's good. That's pretty much what we got. It's either that or these two, which I'm really not all that concerned about. It's like if you can't hit it, you can't hit it. This one does seem like the way to go though. Because it's an AoE damager. Thank you, buddy. We now have a mod for every gun but the rocket launcher, which I don't like so. We're gonna go ahead and go back upstairs. We did what we wanted. So that's how you upgrade it, with the Sentinel batteries. That's what they make. Which is cool, it means it's the exploration based unlocks. I agree with that. Hashtag Axel for video game president. Alright, let's do this. Gotta destroy a super gore nest. I really wanna see what this does. Let's go. Here we go. So Super Gorness, this should be level 5, I think. If I'm not correct, it might be level 4, but I think this is level 5. Someone correct me when I'm wrong, because I'm always wrong, and I like to be told so. Not, but I need to be told so, so please do it. Waiting for the load. So now I should expect to see those big assholes at any time with other people. Which just means super mounts running and ignoring them. Oh, cool, I'm back in the sewer. I've been here before.
Please remain calm.
No.
You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
Yeah, I don't think it's part of the plan, baby.
Super Gorness location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard. They were eventually driven out by the demons.
No, I wouldn't have guessed that from the lava on the ground. I'm supposed to go. Nope, that wasn't it. That was not it. Shit. Throw my armor. Where the fuck am I supposed to go here? In here. Oh, fuck. Oh. Okay. I'm usually overthinking it. Oh, I fucked that up pretty badly. Man, who cares? Nothing's been so hard that it required. This thing's a monster. Oops. I should save that. You're right. Stay airborne while loading that motherfucker. Still seems like a good thing to have when necessary. Howie. Fuck. All right, might play a little longer. I'm definitely feeling the wear and tear of the day again. It's past midnight, and unfortunately it was not a relaxing day because I didn't get enough done as always, but it's fine. All right, remember, we already pretty much have full bullets, so the real key here is headshots count. Cool. Always good to know. I think alright, it's probably already written if we're not paying attention. It should be pink like its color is though.
hate those guys. I'm not gonna lie.
I want to get past this point though. Mostly because it's really not that hard. I'm just not trying that hard anymore. I was trying way harder with that one guy where I'm like, alright, I gotta farm my mini guys to get my armor, and I'm just not doing that so much. It was just three shots, huh? Just how much it takes to form a goal. I see something in there, I just don't know how to get it out necessarily. Especially in the middle of combat, I'm just not too keen on doing it. Ooh, there's a secret up there though. Shouldn't be something to use the cars rotating around somehow. One shot, what the fuck? Fucking bitch. And so this is what I said to you. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna jump right up the edge like a dumbass. Take out, he's even. But I'm looking for those snake bastards. They're pretty good at sneaking up on us too. So I'm staying moving. But I think they'd like to wait and kind of chase. Yeah, there they are. Oh, fuck! That's what I was worried about them. They hit me one time and I'm pretty much dead. And I knew they were gonna do that shit. Alright, we'll try it again. So the last one was supposed to be our first longer stream, and I didn't. Now it is the official first longer stream. I think I lost my bonus thing, which is really the only thing I care about. Oh, fuck. Oof. Alright. Getting weary. Not of the thing, just being tired. Alright. I also kind of fucked up on the beginning of that one pretty badly. Alright. I'm gonna just wait here. Oh, they also were just grouped weirdly. arrows coming. Let's go again. And this is where I get proficient past what I want to do. But at the same time, this is where I oh shit! God damn it! Of course you set up on me like this.
Nope.
Oh, do I submit to the wariness, or do I sit up in my chair? Put on my big boy pants.
Really, just gonna put this one on. I pretty much know where it starts. We've gotten farther than I am right now. Just turn off three.
Come on.
You're getting pretty good. I'm a fortune. There we go. Maybe kill something with them. Oh shit, 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 son! Thank you. So I gotta remember to use this for is really for grappling around and stuff. Oh, we need ammo. I don't even know what's up with that one. He's stuck there. I'm gonna go ahead and kill him for himself. Thank you.
Not where anything is at.
Oh, that one's dead. Is that it?
Nope. There's one more somewhere.
Snake Eye.
Come on, snake guy. Come at me. Where you at, snake guy? Get ready. I think he's it, but just in case he isn't. Nope, that was it. I figured it was. Like I said, it was, and then there's this asshole. Alright, yeah, come at me. Ow. Didn't work right. Unlucky, but yeah, it happens. Definitely my checkpoint's over there, so the checkpoint just to fuck you when you get this over here. Ooh, hello, armor. Oh, there's some way to get over to that, and I'll get to that tomorrow. But today, that is the stream. Like I said, I just wanted to finish past that one point in this using the ballista. See what it's all about. Waste all my ammo and shit, you know. Just like a pro would do. Oh, that's alright. I guess we can go and look and see. Because I think it has something to do with those, but to get that. And then there's the extra life over here, which I don't have any to do that or something else for. Looks like you have to get up in there. Probably. Which I didn't see too much to put you higher here, as far as I could tell. I've been on before, so. Anything over here? Nope. We got those, we got those. Wonder if it's a comeback for it later kind of thing, because sometimes they do that to us too. Probably shouldn't be using rocket ammo to do that. Well, the ballista's the new fave, of course. Oh, look at that there. I see it, but how do I get to it? I'll probably get to it from... Can I get in from there? No, probably not. I have to get up in there and then go up. Which I have no idea how to do that. I mean, unless I was supposed to get them to shoot it or some shit, which seems like I could've, but... I guess I go from up here. No, can't get up on that. I figured not. Be a little too easy. There's like a maw there. Can't get up on that. Once again, I'm tired, guys. It's nearly 1 in the morning, and I do have work tomorrow, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it quitsies right here, wherever my checkpoint was. And I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching the stream, everybody who tuned in. And yeah, doom!